WX. And don't forget to put your name, your age, and where you come from on the back. And of course, don't forget to tell us what you did to earn yourself a green star. Maybe you put something in a bin while you were out and about. Can't wait to see them.
Pinky tells a story.
Pinky's got a story she wants to share with you. Pinky Dinky Doo, never at a loss for what she pulls out of the blue. Pinky Dinky Doo, her little brother Tyler and Mr. Guinea Pig. Pinky Dinky's always thinking big. Yes-a-rooney, positoonie, zip-zam-zoom. Pinky Dinky Doo, in the great big city with all the dinky doos, Pinky makes up stories with fancy words too. She's always acting silly and you'll often hear her say,
now that's something you don't see every day.
Little brother Tyler and Mr. Guinea Pig, Pinky Dinky's always thinking big. Yes-a-rooney, positoonie, zip-zam-zoom.
For you.
Pinky Dinky Doo.
Boom Sonic Boom.
What are you doing today, Pinky?
Bobby Boom is coming over later to play. You can play with us if you want.
OK. I wonder what we can play with, Bobby Boom.
The usual things.
Really? Can he play superheroes?
Course. Bobby Boom. Superheroes. That gives me an idea.
Pinky, are you going to make up a story?
Yes-a-rooney, positoonie.
Yes-a-rooney, positoonie. We're going to the story box, where Pinky's really good at making up stories. And every story rocks. Story box!
OK, so one day, in Great Big City, Bobby Boom was going along the corridor at school. Most of the time, he was just like any other ordinary boy.
That was a very good report you gave in class, Bobby. Congratulations.
Thanks.
Hi, Bobby. Who do you think's going to win the big match this weekend?
Are you joking?
The Great Big City team. Who else?
Are you coming to my birthday party, Bobby?
Count me in.
What people didn't know was that when Bobby wasn't at school or talking about sports or going to a birthday party, he transformed into Boom Sonic Boom, everybody's favourite superhero. His superpowers were... What's the word that means so super you just can't believe it?
Wait a minute, Pinky. I know that word. It's incredible.
You're right, Tyler. Boom Sonic Boom was incredible.
So what happens next?
Let's see. Later that day, Bobby was at Abby McTabby's birthday party. It was great fun until a heat wave hit Great Big City. It got so hot that all the ice cream for Abby McTabby's birthday tea melted. She thought her party was ruined.
I think my party's ruined.
Someone's crying. This calls for a superhero rescue.
And now for the part that's incredible. Boom Sonic Boom zoomed along faster than a speeding train. He went so fast, he made a sonic boom sound. And nothing ever slowed him down.
Ooh, Boom Sonic Boom!
So Boom Sonic Boom tracked down an ice cream van.
Thank you! And keep the chain.
Then he raced back to save Abby McTabby's birthday party.
Thank you.
My work here is done.
Thank you. whoever you are.
Boom! Sonic, boom!
Wow!
What did I miss?
Sonic Boom was here. You should have seen it.
Word spread really quickly about this amazing superhero. And I mean really quickly.
Hello, I'm Pinky Dinky Doo, ace reporter for the Great Mig newspaper. And this is my photographer, Tyler. What happened here?
A super-fast superhero on wheels saved my birthday.
But I didn't believe her.
Oh, come on. Nobody could be that. Incredible.
So Tyra and I decided we'd have to see for ourselves.
Boom Sonic Boom must be saving the day somewhere else. Let's find the story. So off we race to get the scoop.
Got to go. Boom Sonic Boom to the rescue.
Goodbye, Boom Sonic Boom. Thank you.
But we were too late again.
Wow, that was amazing.
It was.
He's so fast, we can't keep up with all of his super good deeds.
Maybe we need some running shoes.
Come on, let's go.
Meanwhile, Daphne Toilette was switching on her automatic bed maker-upper.
I'm tired of flowers. I want stripy sheets instead. That's better.
Help!
My bed's making me up!
And just like that, Boom Sonic Boom zoomed up to Daphne's bedroom and rescued her.
My hero.
We've missed him again.
Even with running shoes. Maybe we can go faster with pogo sticks.
Come on, let's go. Just then, Ross Applesauce sat down in the canteen and realised he had left his lunch on the school bus.
No! Boom Sonic Boom! Help!
You called?
Boom Sonic Boom used his cheese sandwich toaster to whip up a quick lunch for him. So quickly that we missed him again.
We missed Boom Sonic Boom again!
Even with pogo sticks.
If we don't get this story, our boss will be really angry.
I am so angry. Boom, boom, indeed. A wheelie-riding superhero? Give me a story I can print. How tough can it be to get a picture of this guy?
What are we going to do, Pinky?
It looks like it's time for me to think big.
If I have a problem, don't know which way to go, I think and think and think and think. And suddenly I know.
Come on, Pink, think!
And then it happened. I had a big idea.
Whee!
I knew just what to do. If we want to keep up with Boom Sonic Boom, we have to have super fast wheels of our own. So we both put on some supersonic rocket-powered roller skates and skated off to get a photo of Boom Sonic Boom.
I lost my favourite ball in the pond.
Look, it's Boom Sonic Boom. He'll get your ball back. Boom Sonic Boom once again used his incredible powers to save the day. Now we believe it. Look, is it okay if we take photos of you for the paper?
Yes.
So, what would you like to be called, Sonic or Mr. Boom?
You can call me Bobby.
Boom Sonic Boom was Bobby Boom. And Tyler and I took photos of the whole thing. And that's exactly what happened. More or less, the end.
I can't wait till Bobby Boom gets here so we can play superheroes together.
That's a great idea, Tyler.
It sounds like game time.
Say cheese, please.
Cheese, please.
Let's play a game called Who Said This? Who Said This? Here are three characters from my made-up story. There's Daphne, Boom Sonic Boom, and me, Pinky. Each character is going to say the same thing.
And we have to work out who really said it in your made-up story.
That's right, Tyler. Let's play.
Help! My bird's making me up!
Help! My bird's making me up!
Help! My bird's making me up!
So who really said that in my made-up story? Was it Boom Sonic Boom?
No! Boom Sonic Boom didn't say that in the story.
Was it me, Pinky?
No! Pinky didn't say it.
Was it Daphne?
Yes! It was Daphne!
That's right!
Hooray!
Let's play What Is That Sound? What is that sound? You're going to hear three different sounds and only one is from my made-up story.
And that'll be the sound of Boom Sonic Boom.
That's right, little brother. Let's play. So what do you think? Is that the sound of Boom Sonic Boom?
No! That's a car horn.
What do you think? Is that the sound of Boom Sonic Boom?
No! That's a pig!
Or is that the sound of Boom Sonic Boom?
Yeah!
That's it! That's Boom Sonic Boom! Making up stories. I bet you can make up a story too.
Eco Babies!
If you love exploring nature,
you can join our club.
I'm Sky, and these are my friends.
I'm Jay.
I'm Minnie Rays.
I'm Anne.
I'm Kat.
And this is Skipper.
Be part of the Green Balloon Club
with Eco Babies!
Sundays at 9 on CBeebies.
I'm making some music in the CBeebies garden. These plant pots make a brilliant sound. What about this water butt over here? Ready? Not bad. What about this drain pipe?